The announcement at CES 2022 keep pilling on its Nokia turn as it introduced four new phones all running Android 12 out the box. All four are scheduled to arrive to US prepaid carrier Transphone, Boost Mobile and Consumer Cellular later in Q1. The smartphones are joined by the Nokia 2017 4G feature phone. Nokia C100 and C200 are the make news budget option with the MediaTek Helio A22 chip, 4mAh battery and single rear camera. C100 is priced $99 with C200 come in at $190. Nokia G100 and G400 are the more capable phone out the bench offering Snapdragon chips SD650 and SD480 5G respectively, up to the 6GB RAM and 128GB storage, and in the case of the G400 a 120Hz refresh rate screen. The 400 bring a 6.6 inches water drop notch screen and a triple camera setup with a 48 megapixel main camera setup alongside a 5 megapixel ultra wide and 2 megapixel micro unit. G100 boost a 6.5 inches screen, triple camera setup, side mounted fingerprint scanner and a 5000mAh battery. Nokia G100 will be priced $149 while the G400 should come in $239.